Okay. How are you? How are you, people? Are you okay? Okay, welcome. Now is the time of vocational skills. Now is the time of vocational skill. Our topic is creating work of art. Creating work of art. This is primary 5, lesson 8. I am teacher Eli Bariki. So get prepared to start our lesson. Today, I would like to discuss with you about innovative print making. Innovative print making. First of all, you suppose to know the term or the word printing. What is printing? Okay. Anyone just to try to define the term printing? Very nice, very nice, very nice. This is a process of transferring color from one surface to another to get an image. So you transfer color from one surface to another to get an image. Together, in order to get an image, you suppose to transfer color from one place to another. So that process is called printing. Together, people. All the process of printing involves the use of color. Now, let us check classification of color before jumping to the next subject. Let us to check classification of color before jumping to the next subject. So today I would like to discuss with you only concerning about classification of color. Together, people. Okay. Colors are classified into natural color, primary color, secondary color, and tertiary color. There is natural, there is primary, there is secondary, there is tertiary. So there are 4 classification of colors, or color are classified into 4 categories or groups. These are natural color, primary color, secondary color, and tertiary color. But now let us start to discuss a natural color. Now let us discuss natural color. Okay. There are 2 natural color. That is black and white color. Black color and white color are natural color. Also, these color are called neutral color. These are neutral. Are neutral because are natural. And the neutral color are only black and white. Together, people. Okay, let us continue. This is black color and this one is white color. As you can see, this is called neutral or natural color. So mention 2 natural colors, is white color and black color. Together, people. Okay. Another classification of color is primary color. There are 3 primary colors. There are 3 primary colors. These are blue, red, and yellow. Blue, red, and yellow are primary color. This color cannot be obtained by mixing any another color. They are pure color. So, remember, there is neutral color. Neutral color are only black and very nice, white. Black and white. These are new. These are neutral color. But now there is another color called primary color or pure color. This color, they cannot be obtained by mixing any another color. This is blue, red, and yellow. They are pure color. Do you see? This one is blue, this one is red, and this one is yellow. This is pure color. They cannot be obtained by mixing color. The third one is secondary color. The third classification is secondary color. When we mix equal parts of two primary color, we get a secondary color. So when we mix equal part of two primary color, we get a secondary color. Remember, primary color is red, yellow, and blue. So when you mix two equal, then you get secondary color. I mean, when you take red plus yellow, you get what? Orange. Blue plus red, you get violet. Yellow plus blue, you get green. So in order to get secondary color, you supposed to mix two primary color. That is very important to note. In order to get secondary color, you supposed to mix equal parts of two primary color. Equal parts, you supposed to measure the equal ratio in order to get another color of secondary color. You supposed to take equal ratio. That is why you supposed to mix equal parts together, pupil. Okay. This one is orange, this is violet, this is green. Together, orange, violet, green. So, in order to get orange, you take red plus yellow. Red plus yellow. So, red plus yellow, you get what? Orange. But in order to get violet, you take blue and red. Blue and red, you get violet. But in order to get green, you're supposed to take yellow plus blue. Then you get what? You get green. So, yellow plus blue is equal to green. Yellow plus blue is equal to green. So, in order to get a secondary color, first you're supposed to take equal ratio of two primary color, like this one, green, yellow and blue, equal ratio, equal parts, then you get green. Together, pupil. Okay, tertial color. When we mix primary color and the secondary color, we obtain a tertial color. So, remember, in order to get secondary color, you're supposed to take two equal parts of primary color. So now, in order to obtain a secondary color, first, when we mix a primary color and the secondary color, we obtain a tertial color. These colors are sometimes known as intermediate color. Why are called intermediate color? Because they fall between a primary color and a secondary color. This, they fall. Sometimes people, they mix, this one is red, this one is purple, this one is blue. People, they don't know this one is red or is orange or is yellow. So that is why it's called intermediate color, because they fall between a primary or secondary color. Together, pupil. Okay. As you can see, primary color plus secondary color, then you get tertial color. Or maybe this one is yellow or is orange. Together, as you can see, this one is red and violet, you get red violet. This one is blue and green, you get blue green. Then this one is red or orange, you get red or orange. Together, people. And this is the end of our lesson of today. But now is a time of exercise. Now is a time of exercise. There is few questions here. Only four questions. First of all, what is printing? What is printing? Mention four classification of color. What is innovation? What is innovation? The last one, mention three primary color. Mention three primary color. And that bring us to the end of our lesson of today. Make sure you collect your exercise here at school on Friday. Thank you for your cooperation and thank you for listening. See you on another lesson. Thank you.